Do corgis have tails? Some Pembroke Welsh corgis are born with their tail naturally short or missing. Others may have their tails docked between 2 to 5 days old due to historical tradition or in order to conform to the breed standard.